Hello, welcome to Hindustan Times Digital. My name is Aditya, and today we are going to look at the top features of the Samsung Galaxy Tab A7 tablet. This tablet comes with a 10.4-inch display and it supports Full HD resolution, has a large battery, and it comes with USB Type-C port for charging and data transfer. So let's deep dive and look into the Galaxy Tab A7 and its top features. So in terms of the design, this tablet has a nice look and feel to it, and it feels really nice to hold in your hand as well. It gets a 10.4-inch Full HD display, and it has thick bezels on the sides, and this is where the front camera is, which is 5 megapixel. It has a single 8 megapixel rear camera as well, and the power and the volume rocker buttons are on the right hand side. It has top front speakers, and it has bottom facing dual feed speakers as well. There's a USB Type-C port for data transfer and fast charging of this tablet. And then you have the headphone jack over here at the bottom left of the tablet. This tablet runs on Android 10 version, Samsung UI 2.1 version, and it is powered by octa-core Snapdragon 662 processor. The display 10.4-inch supports Full HD resolution, which is 1200 by 2000 pixels resolution. And you have a tablet which looks to be quite comfortable to use, and it has a nice touch and feel to it as well. The tablet's octa-core processor is paired with 3GB RAM with 32GB storage, which is further expandable. You also get a built-in SIM slot which lets you enhance your connectivity options, giving you chances to use 4G LTE, voice calling, as well as other connectivity features. So this tablet, in terms of backup, comes with a 7040mAh battery which supports fast charging via USB Type-C port. You can get this tablet in grey, gold and silver variant. So this is the Samsung Galaxy Tab A7. It comes with a 10.4-inch Full HD display, 8 megapixel rear camera, 5 megapixel front camera. It has a 7040mAh battery which supports fast charging via USB Type-C port, which can be also used for data transfer as well. For more videos, check out hindustantimes.com.